Does Genshin Impact get stuck on the loading screen on your iPhone? Don't worry, there are several troubleshooting steps you can try to fix the issue. So let's get started. Solution 1. Check and set the internet connection. Make sure that your internet connection is working fine. Open up a browser and go to any website you wish. If it's not loading, then turn on the airplane mode for 10 seconds, then turn it back off. Or you can set your network Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Solution 2. Update the Genshin Impact game. Open the App Store, type Genshin Impact. Now if you find any update, then please update the app. But if you don't find any updates, then skip to Solution 3. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, search Genshin Impact. Tap on it, tap Offload App, tap Offload App again, and lastly, tap Reinstall App. Solution 4. Check iPhone Storage. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, tap Check Your Storage Capacity. If you're running out of storage, then free up your iPhone space. You can delete some unnecessary apps and games and delete some photos and videos for free storage, and then restart your iPhone. After following these steps, I hope one of the processes will fix your loading screen issue on iPhone. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.